beautiful people, this is Mimi and I'm back with chapter 6 of Witness, a bodyguard's romance. Let's get started. This is gonna be short. Let's see if we get something exciting. I'm guessing that might be romantic. Don't let it be an animal, like a dog, that stray dog that just wandered into your house. I mean, it might be true. It might be a pet you can adopt, you know? Or is it a ghost? That would be more interesting. Wow, this girl is really stupid. She was stupid, let's just argue. Yeah, this doesn't do it for me. Maybe if they had a deeper relationship. I think the best one would be, I understand why you're worried, but I'll be careful. The first one sounds stupid. So quit being such a drama queen. It's like, no, he knows what he's talking about. But since this is all about flirting with him, nah, I'm actually gonna go with the middle one. I changed my mind. I thought you wanted to stop this whole thing and be responsible. But aren't you supposed to try and not get any attention on you? So wearing something plain and ugly would probably be better, right? So he's gonna attract more customers. Ah! These people are from the Rules of Engagement. Santiago and Isabella. And they also appear in America's Most Eligible, I think. No, I don't think so. No, it was the Rules of Engagement. Okay. I was gonna pick the first one, but actually the second one's more funny. Let's see his reaction. Thank you. I kind of want to go to a lake now. Go kayaking. Are we finally gonna get something substantial out of him? Let's go with the first one. Why does he have an Irish accent then? So, you're rich. I want to know more about him, so let's ask the third one. So you're about to do that, aren't you? Aren't people still around, you know? You don't want to get any attention. Where is his superior also? He has not checked up on me. These are so many diamond choices. My gosh. Oh my gosh. Yep. That's it. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next one with a better story. Bye-bye.